So, this is how it works. The dragging part you already know. The altitude is changed by pressing the middle mouse button and dragging vertically. And if you press the right mouse button, a dialog is opened which allows you to edit the waypoint properties. So let's fly.